The Door County Sheriff's Office is asking for help investigating the theft of a very unique vehicle. Deputies say a 1922 Overland convertible was stolen in January of 2023. As you can see in this provided photo, the vehicle has wooden wheels and is tan in color. Based in Ohio, the Overland company was one of the earliest mass producers of automobiles. Anyone with information about this case is asked to contact the Door County Sheriff's Office.